If you're in need of an app uninstaller for your Mac, watch this video to learn about the most popular options available. In last place, OSX Uninstaller. OSX Uninstaller does a good job of helping you remove apps and their related files. It doesn't have any additional features except the option to completely remove apps with their leftover files. This makes it as simple as possible for users to get rid of unneeded programs. Despite its ease of use, it does come with a few drawbacks, namely, it doesn't let you selectively remove apps files. It can't clean up the browser's caches and other content. In third place, AppZapper. If you prefer simplicity and minimalistic apps, AppZapper could be a good choice for you. With this app, you can see the total amount of space that your leftover files occupy. One of AppZapper's main benefits is that it allows you to remove widgets and plugins. But it has some cons. For example, the app does not receive regular updates. The free version only allows you to remove a certain number of apps. The interface makes it difficult to find an app in the list of programs. In second place, AppCleaner from FreeMacSoft. If you've ever done some online research on Mac uninstallers, you've likely come across AppCleaner. This is a free app that helps you remove applications and their related files. You can view a full list of all your installed apps and then choose the one that you want to get rid of. What most users like about this app is that you can easily drag and drop apps into its window to remove them from your Mac. Here are the main benefits of AppCleaner from FreeMacSoft. The app is free. It has a Protect Apps feature that lets you prevent certain apps from being removed from your Mac. You can use this app to remove widgets as well as other leftover files from your Mac. Its cons include no option to delete browser extensions, weak technical support. And finally, in the first place, AppCleaner and Uninstaller from Nektony. AppCleaner and Uninstaller has the most user-friendly interface. It regularly gets updated and finds more leftover files than other uninstallers, which means it removes apps cleanly without leaving any leftovers behind. Even if you've manually deleted some apps before, AppCleaner and Uninstaller will find their remaining files and help you clean up all junk from your Mac. With AppCleaner and Uninstaller, you can also reset apps, including standard Apple programs. The pros of AppCleaner and Uninstaller are: it has a Startup Programs feature to help you enable or disable startup items, the ability to remove all kinds of extensions, a feature to assign which application will be the default tool to open certain extensions of files. Its main disadvantage is that it's not free, however, a 2-day free trial is available. Following the trial period, you can still use the app with a limited set of features. Note: after comparing the apps, we determined that AppCleaner and Uninstaller from Nektony has the most accurate and correct scanning results, and it finds all support files of each app on Mac. We hope this review will help you to choose the best uninstaller for your Mac. Our choice is AppCleaner and Uninstaller. What's yours?